In this video, we will discuss about prototype and rapid application development. It covers everything that a CISA aspirant need to know on prototype and rapid application development. No need to do any further reading. What is prototype? Early sample or model to test a concept or process. It is the process of creating systems through controlled trial and error. This method of system development can provide the organization with significant time and cost savings. By focusing mainly on what the user wants and sees, developers may miss some of the controls that come from the traditional system development approach. Therefore, a potential risk is that finished system will have poor controls. What is rapid application development? Small and well-trained development teams, use of prototypes, various tools, central repository, and time limits. It enables the organization to develop systems quickly while reducing the development cost and maintaining the quality. This is achieved by use of above techniques. So, it relies on the usage of prototype that can be updated continually to meet the changing user or business requirements. Point to remember for CISA exam. When question is about important advantage of prototype, our answer should be significant cost and time savings. This is the main advantage of prototype rapid application development. When CISA question is about most effective testing method for prototype, our answer should be top-down approach. In top-down approach, systems are verified from higher level as compared to bottom-up approach. When CISA question is about approach used by R&D to meet the changing business or user requirement, our answer should be prototype approach. So these three important points we need to remember for CISA exam. Thanks for watching. For more such video, please visit CISAExamStudy.com.